Frankie D here from Keeping It Real with Frankie D at ItalianAmericanLife.com with your Italian-American moment. Gino Bartali was born on July 18, 1914 in Firenze. He is a champion cyclist, having won the Giro d'Italia three times in 1936, 37, and 46. And he won the Tour de France two times in 1938 and 48. Nicknamed Gino the Pious because of his strong religious beliefs, he was bestowed the honor of Cavaliere di Gran Croce by the Italian government for his sporting achievements. Equally heroic was Gino's actions during World War II, which became public knowledge after his death. He hid a Jewish family in his cellar during the war, saving them from death. He used his fame to carry messages to the Italian resistance and falsify documents for Jews who were in hiding as he cycled from his home to Firenze through Toscana, Umbria, and Marche while wearing his racing jersey with his name on it. Due to his fame, the German troops and the fascist police did not stop him. It was 65 years after the war's end that the world found out about his bold yet selfless actions. Gino Bartali. Stay proud.